SHW number 2 Katie Trident. Control is booting up. Now the PLC is loading up. Control is on. Now we hit hydraulic stop and reset. Safety doors work. This machine has two. Main door is here. The tool door is here. Open and close. Cycle. Alarm is cleared. Now the machine is ready to be referenced. So we're referencing XYZ. There's your spindle head being referenced at this time. Who's next, Keith? Which one's next? The B table is referencing at this time. Any way to speed this up? Can you make it faster?
It's in a reference mode.
It's already been referenced. Okay, so we can close this door.
Right.
Acknowledge the door open. We're back in manual. The machine is fully powered up and fully referenced.
Right.
This is SHW2. A Katie Trident. And that is the model.